from the Moon River Theater in Bramson, Missouri, a television tradition. The Andy Williams Christmas Show, starring Andy Williams, with special guests Lori Morgan and the Osmond Brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Andy Williams.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Good evening and welcome to our Christmas party.
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories Christmases long, long ago. Oh, oh, it's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This really is the most wonderful time of the year, and I'm glad that you could share a part of it with me tonight. My special guests are Lori Morgan and the Osmond Brothers. And tonight we're going to sing some chestnuts. Chestnuts, of course, are old Christmas songs that just seem to get better and better with age. But first I'd like to do a brand new Christmas song, one that I think one day will be a chestnut.
The Christmas tree is decorated, all the shopping's done. Stockings line the fireplace, one by one. All the presents look so pretty, tied with brightly colored bows. All these things help make the season. Still everybody knows Christmas needs love to be Christmas. Christmas needs hearts full of joy. Carolers singing, silver bells ringing, and laughter for each girl and boy. Christmas needs love to be Christmas. It's something we all need.
greatest of all gifts is love.
To be Christmas.
To be Christmas.
Christmas needs hearts full of joy.
Carolers singing, silver bells ringing, and laughter for each girl and Christmas. It's something we all need more of. Year in, year out, I'm left with no doubt. The greatest of all.
It's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're living in a wonderland of snow. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, it's grand. Just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a weary fairyland. His cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like the words of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of the perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop at the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy when they pass around the coffee and the parking by. It'll nearly be like a picture print by Courier and I. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells ding-a-ling, ring-ting, ding-a-ling, ting-a-ling. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together.
For Christmas,
If only in my dream. Oh, please have snow and mistletoe and presents on the tree. If only in my dreams, yes, I'll be home for Christmas. If only in my dreams.
Without you, I'll be so blue thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't mean a thing if you're not here. And when that blue heartache starts hurting, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white. But I have a blue, blue
I
saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep downstairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Then I saw Mommy tickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so snowy white. Oh, what a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night. And then a reindeer came in and began to dance. Hugging Santa Claus, and Santa hugged her back right in plain sight. Oh, what a kick it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mommy kissing Santa Claus last night. And Santa touched her back right in plain sight. Oh, what a hoot it would have been if Daddy had only seen. It was a very strange night, I tell you, very strange.
Hey, jingle Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for Papa. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. How I'll hate going out in the storm. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. A simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
My friend Lori Morgan may not have been born in a trunk, but she did grow up backstage at the Grand Ole Opry. Honored over the years by the CMA, the Academy of Country Music, and Music City News Awards, Lori has finally taken her place as one of the top-selling artists in country music. And it's a pleasure to have her on my show. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the lovely Lori Morgan.
drops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodle, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wing. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt in the spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I so tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wing. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt in the spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so.
Now that was beautiful, Lori. Beautiful. You know what one of my favorite things is?
Singing a duet of a Christmas song we recorded together on my album, Merry Christmas from London.
Well, yes, but you know what another one of my favorite things is?
Having me on your Christmas special tonight to sing that song with you again live.
Well, yes, that certainly ranks way up there on my list of favorite things, but there is one other that's a favorite of mine. Now, can you guess what that is?
Making small talk while the band gets the music out for the rendition of that lovely Christmas song, Little Snow Girl, which we recorded together on my Christmas album, Merry Christmas from London, and which we are about to sing tonight live here on your delightful Christmas special here in Branson.
That's right. That's right. But how did you know all that?
I came to rehearsal, remember?
Well, so did I.
Well, then you know what comes next.
Of course. We're going to sing Little Snow Girl like we did on your Christmas album, Merry Christmas from London, here in Branson, live on my Christmas special.
I love a man who knows what he wants.
Follow me.
Someone's calling,
someone's calling out to you.
It's the snowman, it's the snowman. See him beckon, hear him sing out.
Little snow girl, come and play now. Won't you come and play with me?
For he sees you with his eyes of gold, and he loves you with his heart and soul.
No man ever loved no girl like the snowman loves his snow girl. When the spring comes, it stops snowing, and the snowman must be going. Little snow girl, wipe away that tear. He'll be coming back to you next year.
For he sees you with his eyes of gold, and he loves you with his heart and soul.
No man ever loved no girl like the snowman loves his snow girl. When the spring comes, it stops snowing, and the snowman must be going. Little snow girl, wipe away that tear. He'll be coming back to you next year. He'll be coming back to you next
Hi, everybody. We're the Osmond Brothers. I'm Alan. This is Merrill, Jay, and Wayne.
And we're happy to be here tonight to help celebrate Christmas with our old friend, Andy.
Our old friend, Andy.
Our old friend, Andy.
Come on, you guys. He's not that old. And he's singing better than ever.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, he should be. He's had all these years to practice.
Hey, you guys, let's not forget how much we owe this man. He discovered us, he put us on his television series, he gave us years of employment, and he helped us sell millions of records.
Right.
Well, this guest shot should make us even.
Right.
What do you say we go over there and sing a song with that wonderful singer?
Good idea.
Great idea.
Spectacular idea. And maybe we should let Andy sing, too.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Andy.
Lori, you know the Osmonds, of course.
I do, yes. Hi, we're old friends. Or should I say old friends.
Now, wait a minute. These guys aren't that old. And even if they are, they're singing better than ever.
I think you heard us, guys.
I came to rehearsal, remember?
Right.
Hey, Andy, can we sing something together? I mean, all six of us?
Well, if you'd come to rehearsal, you'd know that we're going to sing the most popular Christmas song of all time.
White Christmas.
Right.
I'm dreaming.
just like the ones I used to know.
Where the treetops listen and the children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
With every Christmas card I write,
may your days be merry and bright.
You know, Christmas really is for children. I used to love to see my kids hang up their stockings on the mantle. It was the only time they hung up any of their clothes all year long. And I'm delighted to see that we have some children here in the audience tonight. I'd like to ask you kids to come up here on the stage with me, if you will, and we'll sing some songs together. What I'm really looking for is well-behaved children. I think I just lost half of my audience. Don't come up right away, though. Just sit where you are and think about it. I'll let you know when, okay?
You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Ooh, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming
to town. Now's the time, kids. Come on up if you'd like to. Love to have you come up. Oh, here's some kids coming up right now. All right, just make a little circle right around here. Anybody sit wherever they want. Well, how are you? Oh, we've got lots of them tonight. And so pretty, too. Did you know that Santa played the saxophone? Out, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Wave goodbye to Santa.
Santa Claus is coming.
He's got lots of places to go. He's got several houses yet. I'm sure that he hasn't quite got to. Now, will you all join me and sing some songs? I think you'll know all these songs. This first one is called Silver Bells. You know that one?
Silver bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, greeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear.
Now everybody together.
Silver bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. It will be Christmas
Day.
Very pretty, very pretty.
Come, they told me, ba-rum-pum-pum, a newborn king to see, ba-rum-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, to lay before the king, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, ra-pa-pum-pum, ra-pa-pum-pum. So to honor him, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, when we come, I am a poor boy too, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. I have no gifts to bring, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, that's fit to give our king, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, ra-pa-pum-pum, ra-pa-pum-pum. Shall I play for you, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum, on my drum? The ox and lamb kept on, pa-ra-pa-pum-pum. gentle lamb. Do you see what I see?
Do you see what I see?
Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see?
Do you see what I see?
A star, dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
A song. High above the tree with a voice as big as the sea. With a voice as big as the sea. Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? In your palace warm, mighty king, what I know, a child shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold.
Set the
When I first heard the Osmond Brothers over 30 years ago, I felt as if I was reliving my own childhood with my brothers all over again when we were that age. And over the years, the Osmond Brothers have shared their vast talents with the world and presented a picture of family values that has been an inspiration. I'm so happy that we are neighbors here once again, and that they, more than any family I know, really live the true spirit of Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, the Osmond Brothers.
Here we come a caroling, 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 here we come a caroling. Here we come a-caroling, here we come a-caroling.
We are not daily beggars that go from door to door, but we are neighbors' children that you have seen before. Love and joy come to you, and a Merry Christmas too. And God send you a happy, happy New Year. And God send you a happy New Year.
Here we come a-caroling.
Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. Please
smoke a penny in the
old man's hat. If you haven't got a penny in the
goose.
bills and anything that if you haven't got a penny, then God bless you. If you haven't got a shimmy, then God bless you. If you haven't got a shimmy, then God bless you. God bless you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.
You know, I still can't get over how much you guys have grown over the years. You know, when you were first on my show, Meryl here wasn't old enough to shave. Now look at you.
Andy, I'm still not old enough to shave. That's why I grew a beard.
And you have 6 children now, huh?
Yeah, I do. But you know who's got me beat in that department? It's this guy right here. He's got 8 children.
Only 8?
8 is enough. But you know what? Meryl's got 6, Wayne 5, Jay 2.
That's right, 2.
Really? So how many grandchildren are there altogether?
Well, altogether, as of tonight at 7:30 p.m., there are 45 grandchildren and 3 great-grandchildren. So
wow.
Quite a few kids.
Now, I've heard that when all the Osmonds moved to Branson last year, they had to build a new wing on the school.
Hey, when the teacher calls the roll, things come to a standstill when she gets to the letter O.
Oh, yes.
Now, I know your mom and dad are here, too, in Branson. How do they like it?
Oh, what's not to like, Andy? It's like Utah with tour buses.
You know what you mean. Well, that's great. Now that we're all caught up, why don't we do a Christmas song together? The one that I like the most is the one that we used to do on my show way years ago. It's called It's a Holiday Season. You remember that?
Oh, yeah.
See, how can I remember that? I was too young to shave.
Yeah, but you weren't too young to sing. And I'm sure it'll all come back to you. Anyway. Shall we give it a try?
Righto.
Oh, good. Let's do it. Is it coming back to you?
A little bit.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
Happy holiday.
While the merry bells keep ringing, happy holiday to you.
Happy holiday. Happy holiday.
It's holiday season.
Holiday time.
And Santa Claus is coming around. The Christmas snow is white on the ground. When old Santa gets into town, he'll be coming down the chimney down. It's a holiday season,
holiday time,
and Santa Claus has got a toy for every good girl and good little boy. Santa's a big fat bundle of joy when he's coming down the chimney down.
When he's coming down the chimney down,
he'll have a big fat pack
upon his back.
And lots of goodies for you and for me.
So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick
hanging on the Christmas tree. It's the holiday season.
The holiday season.
So hoop-dee-doo and hickory-dock. And don't forget to hang up your sockers just exactly at 12 o'clock. He'll be coming down the chimney down.
He'll be coming down the chimney down.
He'll have a big fat pack upon his back. And that's a good as for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick hanging on the Christmas tree. Me, oh my, what a holiday.
Me, oh my, everybody's gay.
Me, oh my, not a cloud of gray.
Me, oh my, what a happy day.
Snow is snowing.
Winds are blowing.
Roosters crowing.
Let's get going.
We're knowing we will have a happy day.
Holiday season, happy holiday to you.
We're going to sing four traditional carols right now, and I'd like you folks in the audience, if you will, to join in and sing along with me. The first one is Angels We Have Heard on High. Now, you may not know the words to all the verses, but when we get to the choruses, I expect to hear you sing out real good.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains.
Next carol is called Joy to the World.
Prepare him room.
Oh, come all ye faithful. Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come. I'd like to sing one more. Let's do Silent Night.
Silent night, holy night, oh.
Millions of people celebrate the birth of the Christ child on December 25th. And even those who don't celebrate him all agree that he's had a tremendous impact on the whole world. Jim Bishop wrote in his column one Christmas morning something that I think puts everything in its proper perspective. There was a man born of Jewish parents in an obscure village. He grew up in another obscure village. He worked in a carpenter shop until he was 30. And then for 3 years, he was an itinerant preacher. He never wrote a book. He never held office. He never owned a home. He never had a family. He never went to college. He never put his foot inside a big city. He never traveled 200 miles from the place where he was born. He never did any of the things that usually accompany greatness. While still a young man, the tide of popular opinion turned against him. His friends ran away from him. He was turned over to his enemies. He went through the mockery of a trial. His executioners gambled for the only piece of property he had, his coat. When he was dead, he was taken down and laid in a borrowed grave. All the armies that have ever marched, all of the navies that were ever built, all the parliaments that ever sat, all of the kings that ever reigned, put together, have not affected the life of man upon the earth as this one solitary life.
Oh no!
Thank you. I want to thank you very much for coming to our show tonight. You've been a wonderful audience, and I wish you all a very healthy and happy holiday.
May each day in the week be a good day. May the Lord always watch over you.
Good night, everybody. Merry Christmas.